Hi, I'm Shannon. Today I'm going to be giving you a wine etiquette tip, and I'm going to be doing a series of wine etiquette tips because I feel that there are some things that we can do that can just elevate our experience, make us look and feel a bit more elegant when we are enjoying wine. So when you are pouring wine for someone else, whether you are at a party or a sit-down dinner, the one thing to be mindful of is that the label of the bottle is on the top. It faces up. And then you would hold the bottle from the bottom of the bottle. What's important here is that the label is on the top and it's facing up. So you would then pour your wine. And you would hand it to the person to enjoy.